Katlehong Phela is a former Bafana Bafana international striker who represented South Africa in the 2010 FIFA World Cup. The prolific striker, who was nicknamed Killer, also represented Mamelodi Sundowns as well as Kaizer Chiefs. Now, in this edition, Football Navigator visits Katlehong Phela and listen to what the striker had to say about life after football. But before we resume, please do take your time to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics.
Yeah, the life after football is different from when you play. You know, you have to do the things. You have to be hands on. You have to wake up early in the morning. You know, you have to be an ordinary person. But I'm not complaining. I'm enjoying my life. I'm spending more time with my family, more time with my daughter, and I'm just enjoying the journey.
You are a former striker, PSL striker. Yeah. You know, you used to bang goals. What do you make of these current strikers now?
Yeah, I think it's different because you know, strikers are just by scoring goals. So I don't think the strikers are doing okay. You know, you can do as much hard work as you want, but if you don't score goals, it's difficult. So I think the guys need to go back to the drawing board and you know, start working hard. You know, to score goals, you need to do some extra training. You can't wait for the coach and you wait for the match to come. So they need to dig deep and start scoring goals.
Then, if you were playing currently well, how many do you think you would have scored by now?
By now, it depends on many factors. Depends which team you're playing for, what kind of players you have around you. But if chances are there, I think I'd score 20 goals easily because of my ability and you know, I believe in working hard, so I always do extra training, and when I get to the match, it becomes more easy.